And we finished finally at like 4 in the morning. And we looked on the security cameras and there were still a bunch of girls in the parking lot. So they snuck the guys out the back and into their limos. And I went out the front again. And I was just about to get in my car when this super hot, gorgeous girl, about 22, 23, came running over to me and she stopped me. She said, "Hey, hey, hey." And I said, "Yeah?" And she said, "Hey, are you Richard Marx?" And I went, "Yeah." And she went, "Oh my God, my mother loves you." So I'll do this song for all you mothers out there. But you know what? There's a guy named Chris Kirkpatrick that I think is just over here somewhere. Unless he's too drunk to come out. Hey, Chris Kirkpatrick, come sing this song with me, man. Oh, look, it's Chris Kirkpatrick.
Where's my guitar?
I know what it is.
Give it up.
No, we do the pound. We do the pound, Richard Marx, sir.
Yes, that is Richard Marx, sir.
That's right. Richard Marx, sir. Can I say something about that?
No.
Yes. We recorded this song with this guy, and I'm an 80s baby. And when I walked in and got to beat Richard Marx, I was like, that's it? No, I'm kidding. It was like, I mean, we had such a great friendship through the years.
It's great.
We play golf and tennis together.
Yeah, sure we do.
All day long, you call me all the time, I don't answer.
Yeah, that's true.
Such a great time.
Now, let's sing this song for all the moms out there. Just sing whatever you can remember, Chris.
Okay, there it was.
When the visions around you bring tears to your eyes, and all that surrounds you are secrets and lies, I'll be your strength, I'll give you hope. Should call.